in a leather bomber, you was getting stuck. That was the way it was. One day I went to visit my aunt and stuck up my cuz. See, shit was fucked up back then. No matter what the fuck I did, I never had no ends. And my mom's was on welfare. Hey yo, I knew I had a father, but the nigga was never there. So what the fuck was I to do? Once I get tired of being the bummiest nigga out the crew, I gotta get mine, I gotta get cash. I see your old man, I'm gonna ride him with the quick fast. Give me your motherfucking new poppy. I'm gonna get paid and can't a damn thing stop me. See, I'm tired of this poor shit. And who the cops? Well, they can suck my motherfucking dick. Cause all them niggas ever do is harass. That's why I get glad when I hear somebody smoke that ass. Just to let you know how I feel, word I'm up, the fucking shit is real. Hey yo, it's real. Hey yo, the shit is real. Hey yo, it's real. Word up, the shit is real. Now I'm 16 and there's a brand new scene. I'm making mad loot, getting paid off the dope fiends. Keeping shit in check and order. And my main man Tone was fucking everybody else's daughter. See, everybody knew in town that Joe and Tone had shit locked down. And the nigga wouldn't test me. It seems like every other day the fucking cops arrest me. But the shit would never stick. I make one phone call and be out right quick. Cause Uncle Dan had my back. And now niggas getting jealous cause they know I'm living fat. Talking shit around for weight and on the block, but never in my face cause they knew I packed a Glock. And my crew is mad deep. A bunch of crazy Puerto Ricans, so hey yo, don't sleep. And all your bitch ass niggas know for deal. Check it out, the fucking shit is real. Hey yo, it's real. Hey yo, it's real. The fucking shit is real. Yeah. Hey yo, it's real. Let me let you know why I made this song. Brothers can't deal with the real word is born. I'm sick and tired of these fake ass niggas saying that they catching bodies when they never pull the trigger. I know your style, I've seen it before. You're wearing army suit, now you think you're hardcore. Drinking on your 40s, smoking on your blunts. Can't afford a chain, so you wear gold fronts, yeah. You're faking the funk, kid. And you'll be getting it up the ass if you ever did a fucking bit. It's time to separate the real from the phony. The name is Fat Joe Punk, act like you know me. I come equipped with the rush shit. Nowadays, I can't believe the bull rappers come up with. And all your bitch ass niggas know for deal. Check it out, the fucking shit. It's real. Hey yo, it's real.
Fat Joe Living Large from the album Represent. And this is real. Various mixes on the 12-inch release. Still on import. Get ready for the next one, Black Moon. I've got you open. The remix.
Word up. I want to say peace to my peeps, the beat nuts.
This one's for you.
Run that long stay, let them keep on dubbing down the mansion. If you want that, I'm gonna supply for your mind, and I am murderer. Look at this supply for your mind to make you feel so fine. Man, so nickel and dime a dime. Matica, matica, nine a nine. Romantica, so much up on my spine every time. 16 or something, carry over show lights and every time. The youth in my car, oversized clip on carbine. Watch me now. I'm gonna send the people in and they get some on them, don't love crime. And then if you come and find them, follow 119. Ride the gears and I'll call my name, you pop your way of line. You put a fire taking, you put a fire combine with you.
Right, turn the next one from the top, brand new, from Strictly Underground Records. This one is Jungle Warrior, and it's Flash. Track's called No Surrender, Strictly Underground Records, doing it yet again. I think this one's out, it's got a very Flash cover. Looking wicked, sounding pucker. Sounds of the house crew, production house, and this one's called Hero, Superhero in fact. Last one here on Strictly Underground Records, brand new, Jungle Warrior, No Surrender. Keep the pages coming in, letting them stack up for a little while, reading them out before I go, in about 10 minutes. We'll be right back.
skin, I won't get it from. No get it jump and love in the from. No get it from y'all picking, I won't get it from. No get it jump and love in the from.
Last one out of Sounds of the House crew. And this one, Dub Selector, Champion Dub. Brand new on Strictly Underground Records. And if that is Strictly Underground's Champion sound system on the cover, you better get Dan Chalmers because it's going to blow your head off. Got about 30 million subs. What else we got here? Dongles, flanges, everything, mate. Brain power, a bit of green, a bit of red. Love it. What with that and the projections and everything else, you know how we deck Chalmers out if you've been down there. It looks wicked. Get down there, take your brain out, leave it at home. Go down there and get your head done in. Wicked. Anyway, this one, Champion Dub, Dub Selector. Check this one out. This one's for you if you're paged in for it. So In Love, Happy Stomp Mix, DJ Seduction on Impact Records. Wicked tune for the summer, see the sun still shining outside. Lovely. Shout out to everyone around SLB's having a barbecue in the back garden. Save some for me. I'll be around soon. Yeah, Scooby just turned up with some batteries for the pager as well, so I'm going to read these out and we'll whack them in. One, it says to Big Bite, can you play? And that's all it says. If you page that in, page back is blown. Shout out to ID, Add the Odd Bod, and Pingu, Ever Popping Penguin. Cool, trying to do me head in now. Good job of having a good day, innit? To Big Bite, always practice safe paging by carrying a packet of spare batteries from Peaches. Nice one. Well, we've got some batteries now anyway, so page your crew, get bang on it. Shout out to Taz and thanks for your hospitality. Look forward to seeing you at Hellraiser 6, and that's love, Emma. There's another blown one here. Oh, it says he's Max and E. Page back. So last of the page is going to whack the new batteries in. Get some more in, fill it up. We can handle it now. You'll know the number, but I'm going to read it out again. It's 0345 333 111. And when you get through, ask for 0061420. Sensible messages only. We don't have to tell you that, do we? You're always well behaved. Pager crew, respect. The signal out for you, sounding loads better now. You've got Scooby coming up in a minute. He's going to be taking you through till 7 o'clock, and then I'm going to come back and do another 2 hours. Don't worry, SLB, I'm still going to come round and see ya. Keep the pager nice and busy for Scooby. I'll be back soon.
Ilford, for all your requirements on vinyl, CD and cassette, whether it be hardcore, ragga, garage, jungle, progressive, whatever it is, they probably got it. That's Music Power Records, 24 Centreway High Road, Ilford in Essex. Their telephone number is 081 478 2080. Music Power. Music Power. Music Power. Music Power. Music Power. Music Power. Music Power Ilford, for all your requirements on vinyl, CD and cassette. Music Power. Music Power.
Narrow Minds, the debut LP from New Decade, out now on Out of Romford Records, featuring 12 new tracks and remixes from hardcore to techno and from techno to ambience. Out now on double LP, cassette and bonus track CD. For more information or to order direct, call 0708 44 8358. Narrow Minds, the debut LP from New Decade, out now on Out of Romford Records.
Bank holiday Monday, doors open at 8 p.m. and prices are £4 before 9 and £6 thereafter, plus a special treat for all members. So Bank Holiday Monday, the 13th of May, Hardcore Hellraiser Part 6. DJs on the night will be Taz, Technician, MG, Scooby, Paranoia and also DJ Steph. Usual MCs on the night plus attractions, scatter strobes, backdrops, dance platforms and now for the first time Strictly Underground Records are installed in their famous Champion sound system. Guaranteed to please. Doors open at 8 p.m. and prices are £4 before 9 and £6 thereafter, plus a special treat for all members who will be contacted by post. Bank holiday Monday the 30th of May, Hardcore Hellraiser Part 6.
Hardcore Hellraiser.
Unity crew on the 88.4. Scooby in the place, sorry about all the hiss and all that sort of stuff you can hear. Some of you may or may not be aware, we've had loads of problems with the DTI this weekend. But we kept it on, keeping it going. It's a war out there, I tell you. It's a war out there. DJ Scooby in the place, taking you through for about 2 hours. Then the big bite's coming back to cover for the barn owl. Pretty big bites left me here. He hasn't changed the battery over. Shout goes out to Pamela in Luton, that's coming from Simon. And a shout out to Big Bite, what happened? Geezer, I think that says, have sent in the membership for Hellraiser. All those people who sent in memberships will be getting a letter in the post. And I believe Strictly Underground are paying half your entry fee. You get a special ticket. But that's only for the people who've already applied to be members. If you're doing it now, you're too late for this one. It's going to be massive Bank Holiday Monday the 30th. They always are, but this one I've just got a feeling about this. Because the sound system's going to be booming. Chat goes out to the new decade, speak to you later. Says here, and what time does Hellraiser finish? Their 2 o'clock finishes, but they start at 8. Another shout out, it says keep it cool and keep those lists. That's going from Speedy Dave. And a shout to the Horny Devil and the Naked Lady and the rest of the North Fleet girls. Give us a page, that's coming from the Throbbing Thrillhammer and the Paradox. Do something about these jingles. I thought I'd push play once, it turned itself off. Totally wicked. Here it comes. Here it comes. Alright. Sorry about the noise interference on this weekend. I had loads of technical problems. Nothing to do with us at all, to do with another party. Their job to take it off, it's our job to keep it on. Best we could do in the time provided. Hope you keep it locked. All right. messages coming in. 0345 333 111. When you get through, ask a pager number 0061420. If you didn't clock that one, I'll be doing it again later. Sounds of the Unity crew on the 884. One is a shout to Scooby. It's Loughton, not Luton. Simon, sorry about that, guys. And a shout goes out to Rob the Terrorist. Not sure if I brought that one with me today. All this rushing about. That's my brain, mate. That totally blown it. Something brand new on Moving Shadow. No name, just a shape on the front.
Thank you. Oh, is winding in a place.